it's Macho Man, and today I will be trying some of these Star Wars jelly beans, and I will also be trying some of this Japanese candy. So, let's try these Star Wars candy. So, let's see. Let's try this sparkling grape soda first. I believe it's this one. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It looks blue. Let's see. I think that sparkle is blue there. Is this purple? Is that blue? Well, I don't know. So let's move on to sparkling sour apple. So it's basically all the flavors except the sparkling. So yeah, that's cool. Okay. Now let's move on to this Japanese candy. Let's see how it tastes. Okay, this looks like a cheese stick. So sour. Okay, so that was kind of sour. Okay, let's move on to this make your own candy. Dang it. Macho Man power! There we go. Okay, what is this? The heck is this? Okay, so this is what I got out of the package. I got some of these pink things. Let's put them here. I got some of these sprinkles. And I got some of this strawberry jam. Okay, let's go and try this candy. So, I got some scissors here. Let's cut this strawberry jam. Okay, I believe we should squeeze. Oh, let me put it back in. Okay. I smell this. It doesn't smell like anything. Let's see. So let's put some strawberry jam in there. Okay, that's good enough. I don't want to waste all this because I will be eating some with Boss maybe. So there's that jam there. Okay, so let's see what the instructions say. So first, put those in separate bins, sprinkles, and okay. I also found this in the package, which I guess helped me. Oops. Okay, let's put the sprinkles in now. Okay, well, I got that. So next, you dip. So go ahead and load. What happened to the bubble? What happened to the popsicle stick? I'll be back. Okay, so I found the popsicle stick. It was actually right in front of me. So let's poke this thing in here. And then it says to dip in here. And as you see, we have a perfect cherry bowl. And then we simply just dip it into sprinkles. Okay, there we go. Let's have a bite. That's really good. I'm guessing we can dip it as many times as you can. That's good. I can't lie. I did not know Japanese candy was gonna be this good. Okay, let's go for one more. Bon appetit. I could eat all of these, but no. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please tell me which candy looked the grossest in the comments below. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. Bye 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 bye.